Hello guys, and welcome to my next video. Today we are going duel, and I feel like playing something I haven't really shown you in ranked. So let's see what they will ban and stuff, and what we will play. So let's get started! Kinda normal ban, I would say, on Kali and Habba. Those are really two strong guards there, and that's why I'm going to ban Bakasura, because that's another really strong guard I don't want to be facing. Kronos is just no questions there, and they ban Hoi, so I'm going to ban Sol for obvious reasons. And yeah, as I said, I want to show you something that I hadn't played yet. Like, really, in ranked, I hadn't shown you in ranked Artemis, though. with my luck, I might be facing a mirror match.
Artemis.
I have no idea. I'm not really good at Artemis to begin with. So, I'll see. It's like, I don't know which god I'm good with. Oh! Xbalanque! That will be interesting matchup. For some reason, Xbalanque is one of those hunters I'm not really that scared of. I don't know. It's just, he doesn't really scare me that much. Like, for example, when I'm faced like Hoi or AMC or Apollo, these hunters, or and Artemis is one of those as well. These hunters are like, damn it, I don't want to face that. So I will buy meditation, because I literally have no idea what else I could buy against him. And I will start where the hell it is. Oh, here, throwing dagger. And let's go. Considering I'm this late, I will actually go check the red buff if he is not fighting it. And if he is, oh, he is! He is fighting it! Pew pew! Oh, jumped away. But good, because I made him retreat and he didn't get the red buff. And actually I dealt a bit of damage on him, which is also nice. My 3 too strong. But it takes kind of a bit of mana. This god, it doesn't take that much mana. Ouch, ouch, ouch. The poison hurts. Oh, that crit there though. So he's not in Transcendence. I think I'm going to skip Transcendence. Here, have a trap. So I will use meditation. I just want to stay here a bit longer. He's going back though, so I guess I'm going to get my red? Yeah, I will get my red. It's kind of awesome, I think. Or I will hope I will get my red. I see that the damage is like, nah, non-existent. Oh, never mind. And here's my red. And I get my ulti. Bit of volley, and I'm out of mana. Whatever that move is called. It's like a mind frame. Oh, he actually stepped in my trap. So I got a bit of damage on him again. And he's going back. Which is kinda normal, I guess, because he had kinda low HP. So I will deal with these ads. sorry. I'm really sorry. What a cough. I'm on mobs, and I will go back and I will immediately buy Ikabel, not upgrading to Golden Bow. And I will wait for my gold, gold please, gold please, good job gold. But you should be faster a bit. I'm just joking on that one. So let's go back and jump all the way back and destroy these minions and hope that you will not get wrecked now, Artemis. But still, this is probably one of my best matches for today so far. Oh, I was getting so wrecked before. Like, from the start I was getting wrecked. That was like... no! He's not really good at dodging my abilities at all, which is awesome. And I just told her I don't have that trap there and I for a decoration. So let's have some free on you again. Oh, he hit me with the poison though. And let's deal some damage to the tower. Oh. Let's set another totally invisible trap that nobody will ever step in because I don't know how to place good traps. So oh, I hit him. And I used my modulation because I was running out of mana. Oh, he's going back again? Come on, stay here a bit longer. Well, anyway, I will just deal with those minions and go to get my red buff since it's spawned again. And he cannot stop me! Ha 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 ha! I have no mana. I have no mana, so let's go back. Oh, here's Goyimbi. Oh, he is going at me. Oh, come on. Don't do that. He still noticed that I have no mana, so now he tries to keep me here so he can actually push. Literally nothing at all. Was it worth it? You just got hit by the tower and you didn't hit me. Was it worth it?
This gets to the point.
Let's get on the lane. So I will deal with minions killing my tower and I will go for my blue so I get some experience and gold from it, which would be awesome. Thank you, blue buff. You're so nice. And now minions just want to farm so I can actually get my items fast. Oh. Hey, my tower is slower on actually shooting than yours, Xbalanque. What do you do? Does Xbalanque have some speed, attack speed buff for towers? I'm just joking. But those crits. Oh, another crit. And yeah, he can just go back again. Wow. I'm getting really lucky on my crits now. Oh, ouch! I hit him. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh. Oops. You guys saw nothing. You guys saw nothing. I totally haven't done anything. Oh? What? Well, apparently I got ulti in my face, but I don't know why. He didn't even go at me. I guess he was afraid that I will go at him if he gets a bit... Oh, okay. Okay, I sniped him down. If that is called snipe. Is that called snipe? I don't even know. Anyway, I'm going back to buy my boots. And I will prepare my Devourer's Gauntlet as well, get some potions. And what should I buy? What rank should I buy against him? I guess I will get spread. It's always like safer to do it because you know you got the jump away, so I will just like sprint in or sprint out. For a kill or for actually for running away. No red buff for me for now, so I will just get those minions down. Oh! He's starting to be a bit aggressive. Interesting. Interesting thing that is. Where did he go? Oh, hello! Ow! Come on! Huh? Got you, I hit you. Oh, you hit me. No! No! Come back! No! Aww. Oh, so that's another ulti fail? So I will get red at least as some compensation. Oh, maybe not. I'll just try to get him. Sprint. I get you. Oh, never mind. Never mind, I will get that red then. Just so I kill these minions. Oh well. At least this is kind of like compensation prize for... Or consolation prize. Yeah, consolation prize. Sorry. It's a consolation prize for my fail of ulti. I will be compensating my loss. That's what I meant. So I will get a bit of crit, I guess? No, I think I should go assy before, but oh well. I just like bought it, so let's like get out and deal with a bit of crit. Though I got already crit in my belt, but you know, you never get enough crit unless they just buy an immune armor lion. Thingy. Armor of Nemean Lion. Height of Nemean Lion. You know. I'm so horrible at talking today. Sorry. Let's get minions again. I could try to play without defensive item, I guess. We'll see if he goes Nemean. If he goes Nemean, then I need to go Nemean as well. So yeah, let's get these minions. What else should I do? You'll be camping the Phoenix Hall now. I can do it. I will hit it. Oh, I missed it.
Get out of this.
Okay, so I will put a total invisible trap again. Ouch, the poison hurts. I wanted to say the potion hurts, but the potion never hurts. The poison hurts. Actually, he started to hurt a little bit. Oh, he's starting to be aggressive. Tusky, you did it! You did it, Tusky! Clap, 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 clap. I finally managed to do it in time. Oh, so I'm going to get blue buff. Since there's no red up and I go back to buy Assy. I got an outgo for Assy. Awesome. And then I will get Malice. And I bought the Sentry Ward as you've seen because yeah, at a point where he could be actually going for the middle to get a bit of advantage and to not let me get the advantage of the middle. So I will just put my amazing sentry ward. And let's go. I will drop the red. Oh, I got blue. Oops. I just completely... What have I just done? Oh my god, I just trying to destroy the rock or something. But honestly, I was saying that I'm going to get my amazing oh, that was close one. I said that I'm going to get my red buff and I was like getting a bit lost. So let's get the middle. I'm not even paying attention, I guess, really. Sometimes I just like forgot, oh my god. That's not bad. But honestly, this is awesome. We got the middle and he couldn't stop us because that damage was way too high on it. And I will get my malice, though I don't have gold yet, but I will just prepare my malice, basically. And let's go to get the phoenix. Got minions! Hit him! Oh my god, I got hit! That's not what I wanted. Kill these minions. And now I will just go at him. It's like the phoenix is not hurt. Me or anything, I was just trying to damage her. Dusky! Yes, we got it. And now the phoenix is ours. And I wonder if he will surrender now or not. A lot of people surrender at this point, including me. So let's just like end this. Time to end this, really. Oh, we are maybe not ending this. Where is he? Where is he? Oh, no! Oh my god! Oh. It started so well, I maybe could have, like, no death, but... This actually brings Xbalanque to game again a bit, because, I don't know. Well, actually, he has to deal with fire minions, to be honest, so I'm not sure if it really brings him to the game. And I will actually sell the golden bow for Nemean Lion, because I kinda need my defense. This is my red buff. So... Now I need to kill him and I got the game. So... Let's see if I can do that. Start to hurt though. Oh. Okay, good. Actually, I had a lot of damage on him there. Oh my god, I regened the Titan. Damn it. Damn it! Dusky! Got you! Oh my... No way, I missed! I missed. Oh my. I will use my meditation to get mana back because I want to stay here thanks to the Phoenix being spawning soon, and there's Phoenix down again. The only objective I needed, and time to actually, or not, wanted to damage Titan a little bit, but I need to be really careful. I don't want to be using a lot of like regen on him, basically, because you know when you attack it and then it comes back, you kind of like make it regen its HP a lot. So I kind of trying to avoid that one. Also, I don't want to be really tanking the Titan. He got actually a decent amount of damage. I mean, Xbalanque. Titan as well, but Xbalanque got a lot of actual damage. So I will go back to regen my mana and my HP. And I will buy another sentry ward. Wait, did you just say tasty, Artemis? How is the ward tasty? Are you like going to eat it or something? What?
Keep watching.
Okay. I just don't get Artemis saying like it's tasty. And I will prepare my awesome trap that won't work because he's ranged, but awesome try. I want to actually put all three traps there. I just want to try it out if anytime anyone will step on it, which will never happen with my luck. And it's actually more useful when you go against like melee than when you go against ranged. So let's put another trap and let's go there already. Damage him a bit down, which didn't really work. So I will get the minions. So the Phoenix is spawning soon, so before I will set my last trap there, I need to get the Phoenix. I hit him. That's Phoenix down. All I needed, basically, and honestly, I kinda wish I could end it already. Because he's camping the Titan Heart. Tusky! Oh no! Not again! Aww. Oh. So I will just go back. Oh,
nice.
I know, that was nice, right? Evil plan said that will never work with Xbalanque, but you know, I have nothing else to do!
Xbalanque just went for red. That is not there.
Is so repetitive, I would say. It's just like I just go there and then go out, and it's just all going the same way.
Titan, let me be. I just need to kill him, so let's get the boom. Oh, he's attacking me. Aw, jump away. Oh. I will get you, I swear I will get you. Tasky! I get you! Oh my god, no way! Oh, Phoenix. Let's get the Phoenix. I got the Phoenix. I'll get you! I got you! Yes! I finally got you, and that's the game. So, thank you guys a lot for watching. I hope you enjoyed this game. And I will inform you about the next video on Twitter, so just follow me or something, or subscribe to me. And until the next video, have a great time, and bye bye.